has taught me, I get to decide what I want, what I deserve in this life. I love this business. I had my first match when I was 13 years old. I became a champion many times. The next step, I had the opportunity to go to WWE. And again, I became a champion. First, the NXT champion. Then, United States champion. But my titles were not enough. 3 years ago, I need to leave to remember who I was. Now, I am back. The real Latino man is back. Now, I know the direction is clear.
Unstoppable.